Hello. Welcome to AI Factory. Ever thought about using AI art and print on demand to sell your designs and earn passive income? In this video, I take you through the exciting basics of mastering Leonardo AI. Visualize transforming your artistic vision into a thriving, cost-free venture. If this ignites your passion, then this video is an absolute must-watch for you. Let's get started now. First, let's talk to you about Leonardo AI, an AI drawing tool that has attracted much attention recently. When using it for the first time, you can directly register with a Google account. After receiving an invitation notification, you can log in and use it. This will bring you to Leonardo's homepage. On the screen, we can see artworks created by other users using Leonardo. The biggest feature of Leonardo lies in its many fine-tuned models that can be used to generate works in various styles. You can also choose a graphic style that you like. Inside, it will display the information of this model and the works created using this model. Upon entering a work, you can see the prompts used for that painting and if you decide to use this model for creation. Simply press the Generate button. Okay, in this interface, the text field above is where we enter the prompts. Sometimes our prompts are very simple because we don't know how to describe the details. At this time, you can try to use Leonardo's prompt generation. First, write down simple prompts such as a cute young girl wearing a toga sitting on a cliff. Illustration style. Then press the Generate button. Leonardo will come up with several interesting ideas for you. Okay, before generating, let's look at the settings on the left. Here are the 150 tokens regular Leonardo users can get for free daily. It will be calculated based on the tokens you use for each image. The next day, it will be replaced again. Below is the number and the size of the images you want to get. You can select existing dimensions or define ratio. Let's select the first idea and generate it. It took a little while. It's not bad, right? Let's try the second idea again. Good. Let's go back and generate the next two ideas. Now take a look at the 8 images we generated. They are all good. Download all. I added a little more detail to my description and wanted to use the same method to generate a few better images. Now look at the results it generated. Very good. After opening one of the images, you will find some editing image functions under it that allow us to modify them. Leonardo will re-render when using some functions which require several tokens. For me, this automatic remove background function is very convenient, so this allows us to combine characters into other images without having to open Photoshop or other graphic editing tools. Okay, I'll download this picture with the background removed for later use. Now let's see the Edit in Canvas function, which will open a new interface after clicking it. I use the Select tool. Its main function is to extend the image to improve the limitations of the canvas size in AI drawing. Then I adjust the position of the selected box and the size of the picture. Enter C at the bottom box and click Generate. Leonardo will extend new background content based on this picture. It gives you 4 options from which you can choose a suitable one with the option of Cancel or Accept next to it. I cancel and want to try again. Enter the prompt word Hill. It seems to be similar to the previous one. I select one to accept and then try one time on the other side. This time the prompt word is still C, so I choose one to accept. You don't have to use Leonardo's picture here. You can also upload a picture from your local computer for processing. Enter the prompt word room, and Leonardo will extend the picture to the left. Repeat the step on the other side and render again so you have a wide image with a consistent background. If we find that the composition is not ideal or there are some clutters in the background, we can use AI to fix it. For many photographers, this can provide more creative freedom, allowing them to complete high-quality image synthesis in a short time. Leonardo can also modify photos. For example, if I want to remove clutter in the background of this photo with this brush that can be used to paint a mask, it can delete the selected part and merge it with the background. And the result is almost the same as after processing it in Photoshop. Okay, finally Leonardo has a very cool feature, that is, we can train our own model to generate pictures of your own specific style, and the method is very simple. For example, now I want to ask Leonardo to build my own illustration style and create a new dataset. I put training one for the model name, and I put test for the model description. Click create. It opens a new interface, I click upload images, and put all the images into the image box. Leonardo allowed us to prepare about 8 to 15 pictures for AI to learn. I have prepared 14 pictures here. After uploading the pictures, click the Train button. Then enter the keyword of the prompt word, then press Start. AI training can usually be completed within 30 minutes, and we will receive an email when it is done. We can open it to view the job status and find that the training model has been completed. Then we can open fine-tuned models on the left and see the model we just made. Press View. Now you can use it to generate images. Here is my training one model. Select it and use prompt generation again to get more ideas. For the prompt section, I just typed a cute young girl in a robe sitting on a cliff. Illustration style. Then press the generate button. After a while, Leonardo generated 4 pictures with a similar illustration style to training one. Wow, what nice pictures. I try to generate more pictures. Are they similar in color to my model? These images can continue to be adjusted with parameters. The training data set only used 14 pictures to achieve such results, which makes people deeply feel the power of AI. Okay, that's the introduction to Leonardo AI for today. Hope you can get inspiration from it and help you create and sell your design products on print on demand platform. If the idea of transforming your creative spark into a zero-cost, income-generating powerhouse excites you, then don't miss out on this life-changing experience. Stay tuned for more content about using AI tools to generate income coming up on my channel.